and I'm Anti Stupid, and welcome back to another Dark Survival. I keep forgetting the name every time I start this. It's really stupid. Okay, so, off camera, I did a bit, on the house. I got in some glass, finished off the roof, and, what was that? Okay, I guess that was a glitch. I also got put into the chest and, crafting bench there, but that's not the purpose of this episode. This episode, we are going to be going mining! So, we're gonna be going to a random location, trying to find some mine. Somewhere to mine at. Let's see, this should be on random mode. Okay, random flight. Nah, I just like closing this door for fun. Okay. Where is it? It was... time switch. And here we go. Man. Well, yeah, I'm just gonna say this right now. Yesterday was the day before the last day of school, and I recorded episode 3, 4, and 5. Today I'm gonna be recording episode 6 and maybe even more. I'll be saying that in the next episode. And so this episode actually is on the last day of school, so I finished up school today, so that's fun. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot the chair. I want to show you this actually later on. I actually really like that wood lever. That's the doors. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Okay. Alright. I really want to show you this. You can actually change the direction of where the press is facing, which I think is pretty cool. This whole thing is really cool. Let's see here. Open. And hello. Oh, here we go. Yeah. You get. So we're at this random location now. Oh, some cows. We're gonna need food. Oh, if you can see it here, I have some pork chops. Also off camera, I got a bit more food. Oh, okay. Oh, I saw a creeper over there. What did I? Oh, yep, I did! Nope. No, you don't take me now. Don't take me alive! Okay. Let's get these cows. I need food! And after that, I'm gonna show you the cool feature. Not really cool, but it's really neat. You can actually change the direction of where the target's facing, which is kind of cool. Right when the sun is rising. So what you can do is, if I find this, let's see. So I believe this is facing east or south. Yeah, this is facing south. So if we go into the TARDIS, that's south. Let's make it face west. You can, in here, customization, exterior color, I'll show you that later. Desktop is the interior, and training mode is just, this is training mode. This is basically what training mode is. Oh, okay. This is just all it is. It's not anything really special. Well, so it is. So yeah, let's turn that off. Facing direction, right, let's make it faced west. West! Right? What we can do, we can... maybe it'll make that sound, and we'll say it at the bottom. And then, boom! Now it's facing the other direction. So like before, it was facing south, now it's facing west. So I think it's a really cool feature. So if you like need to turn the TARDIS to face more flat land, you can do all. Ah, cave right here. Perfect. Okay. Oh, come on back. No, stop. Okay. Yep. Eat some pork chops. Oh god, I could have referenced something. their tracks. You could kind of understand where their tracks are. That's it. Nah. Yes. Alright. It's pretty good so far. Alright. This is pretty much the boring part. But I think it's pretty good. I think next episode I'm gonna start sending goals. Because I believe this is episode 6. I think by episode 9 I'm planning on going to Gallifrey and becoming a Time Lord. I'll show you that. That's gonna be pretty cool. But I want to say this right now, that the rules that I'm gonna make some rules about once I become a Time Lord. I can only regenerate 12 times, because in this one you can only regenerate infinite amount of times. But I'm just gonna set a rule that after I regenerate 12 times, I have to die the 13th time. So it's sort of actual Doctor Who and stuff, like colors. It's gonna be pretty cool. Ah, man, there's a clay on the computer. This is bad. Yeah. That's not gonna be for like another 2 or 3 episodes. Episodes. Yeah, man. Oh, we have 6 minutes already. Yeah. Oh wait, no, we need to go. Oh, ooh, we need to go up actually. Okay. Let's get this. I'm gonna need redstone, and yeah, that's actually about it. I just need redstone, and then I can make a sonic screwdriver. That'll be cool. And I just need a gold, and I can gold ingot, and then I can make a TARDIS key. Nope, there's nothing there. Okay. Right. Keep going down. Oh, there's more iron here. Man, this is a lot of iron. I'm gonna make a set of iron armor in like a while. Maybe like this episode, actually. That'd be cool. Yeah, maybe not. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh, there's a creeper. Oh, okay. Ah, perfect, actually. Wow. Redstone, yes! Oh wow, that was actually really easy. Okay. It's gonna make us a sonic screwdriver, actually. We can do that really fast. I could actually be... It's off fun. Wait, what? It is fun. I'm sorry. I'm just getting really tired. Well, not really. I'm kind of confused. Let's see here. This is like really boring, to be honest. Actually, teleport there. Let's see here. Transport links. Observatory. I have to put all this stuff away, because, man. Okay. If I could just get an egg, I could show you guys the chicken thing. That's pretty cool. That's the chicken thing. Let's actually... I forgot about the gold mapper. That's good. Oh yeah, right. That is in there, and a dish potion. I think I have some iron over here. Yep, I do. And wood. Yes, I have wood. Okay. And this, that, what was that? Okay, that's 13. That's 13. We need one stick. Alright, let me put that in there. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna put that in there. Alright, so guys, I'm gonna show you this. This is pretty cool. Oh. Oh, okay. Right, I thought there was like a birch, like half slab. Okay, so I didn't. Okay, so you might think, like, how do I right click this or something? All you have to do is just drop it, and then drop it. Boom. Boom! Ooh, sonic screwdriver. It's pretty cool. So all you actually have to do is just, like, you know, it's not anything special, like I can open a door, like turn off this, like turn off a light or something like that. It's not like that. All it is it just, like, really points to the TARDIS. So, like, as the brighter it gets, the closer you are to the TARDIS, and then once it extends, that means you're facing directly at the TARDIS. So that's pretty cool. Let's see here, like that. I want that smoke. I'll take that. Let's see what else we guys put that there. All right, we're good. Let's head back and do a bit more mining, and then I can end off this video. I might do a bit more mining off camera. That'll be good. Like I said, this was a very boring episode, just sort of me talking and mining. Not what I really wanted, but that's pretty good. Anyway, so let's go. Where is this mine? Where is it again? It was like over here, I think. Also, I'm gonna need more torches eventually, so yeah. I think the next episode will be like more in depth in the mining. Will be farther down. That'll be good. That'll be cool. Ah, I'm gonna kill the creepers. Let's see. Down here. Let's see. Is that a ravine? Oh, yes! We found a ravine! Oh, yeah. We're awesome now. This is the good best day of my life. We don't need all this coal, because we already have a lot. We're not going to be doing a lot of actual surviving most of the time. It's going to be more exploring. And that's what we're going to do. I think we're just going to explore for like a few more episodes until episode 9, of course. Ah. So cool. Ah, I'm out of torches. Yeah, I don't think I can, let's see if I can head back to the TARDIS. Maybe we can get stuff. Some more stuff. Maybe if we could pick up this cobblestone. Maybe we could go back to the house. Yeah, just get another piece of cobblestone. So we can bring it back. Ooh, yes, chicken. Yes, we're gonna get some egg. What? It's really raining right now. Lay an egg! Seeds. Maybe, I'm not really sure actually. Can you make force a chicken? Is there a way to force a chicken to lay an egg? Is there any way? I really want to get this egg. I really want to. Maybe I can show you this. It's pretty cool. Well, so good. Oh my gosh, lay an egg! So annoying. Just lay an egg! Ugh. I don't think it's gonna lay an egg. Where is it? Mac? No, please lay an egg! Ugh. Well, that was boring. Okay. Well, guys, I think that's the end of the video. Friends in Law, my name is Anti-Stupid. Subscribe, comment, friends in law. Goodbye!